I've been invited to Stephen's funeral. Have you guys been invited?
Yes, James. Yes, I have.
So am I.
And so, we will all miss Stephen. His innocent, playful laughter. He kept a smile on his face whenever things got bad. And he had very wonderful friends and family. This is all I can say for Stephen Wilson. And I give my condolences to his family. I'm so sorry your son was killed by the impact of the RPG impact.
Wait, what? British boy fired an RPG and the impact killed him? You said he died from the shots that Emily fired.
Yeah, but I've never taken into consideration that I suck at aiming an RPG.
You son of a
Ah, not again.
Send 500 men to Northern Territory. Find the hidden weapons and bring them back to Pyongyang.
선생님.
Where I get to before I kill you like I did to my uncle and my brother. President Putin, are you there?
Да, я подъезжаю к аэропорту.
Glad you could make it to our base in Kansas. Now we have to talk about how you are going to scare the Americans.
О, оставь это мне. Привет. Где украинские войска?
Get away from me.
Подожди, вернись. Блин.
It's all right, Bobby. It's just your imagination. Vladimir Putin is not here in the United States. He's in Ukraine smirking at the news camera.
I know what I saw, James. He really was there.
You'll be okay. Putin is in Moscow so he cannot harm you.
James, Putin has some long-
Shut up!
But what if he comes for me tonight?
It's not his imagination, James. Yeah. I saw him too.
Wait. You did?
Yes. He had a Russian voice and orange hair.
So he is here. He kept on asking me,
How are the troops in Ukraine? I saw him too.
Hey, isn't this kind of familiar? Didn't we see something similar to this in a movie, just like that
rated R movie Legacy of Lies? I saw that too.
Dear God.
Wait, isn't that Vladimir Putin guy allies with that fat man? I thought his name was Kim Jong Un.
Yes, that is him.
Why would he be here though, and what would it have to do with Kim Jong Un?
Maybe, just maybe, Kim Jong Un could have been working on a big weapon, and he needed a distraction to keep the West occupied.
I don't think anyone is imagining anything. Vladimir Putin is here. And he is coming for us all.
Okay, since I'm nice enough to let you guys use my money to buy food in case we get sucked into a nuclear war because of all of this, I have some rules. You guys can buy whatever you want, but don't spend over $100, you got it?
Brian, why the hell is your food stacked to the roof? Hold on, let me see how much your total costs.
Brian, that literally costs $400. You need to put some stuff back and hope that the total cost drops below $100.
Paul, I may have already ate all the food. I don't think they will let me put it back.
Oh my actual god, Brian. Are you actually that addicted to food that you couldn't wait until after we left the store to eat the food? Now I have to pay $400 thanks to you. Great job saving my money.
Did you find the weapon of mass destruction that we buried? Okay, good. Come back to Pyongyang.
Oh no, I have to get back and warn everyone else.
Brian, wake up.
Stephen, I thought you were dead. You got killed by Emily.
Just calm down. Anyways, we have a big problem.
Not here, we have to go find James and Paul. So hold on, how are you alive?
So when Emily fired those bullets and when you fired the RPG, that created radiation poisoning.
Whoa, get away from me then.
Don't worry, it's harmless to you. Also, it gave me teleportation powers. All I have to do is think of where I want to go, blink twice, and I teleport there.
Ha 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 ha, you're so funny, do you actually think I am going to believe that? Wait, he actually teleported? There is no way.
See? I can teleport. Now the problem is that I got teleported to North Korea from the blast, and I realize that Kim Jong Un is gathering all his nuclear weapons, and he is going to blow up the world.
Oh my god, did you know that he sent Putin here to distract all of us from himself?
Oh no, I didn't know that. I didn't know all this crazy stuff here is happening. What are we going to do?
Okay, Mr. President Putin, we are about to send the video you wanted made to Ukraine. Would you like for me to show it to you one more time?
Очень хорошо. Представь это сейчас.
Is it finally time for the invasion we have all been waiting for? Say Ukraine, we have the manpower and the weapons. Just imagine Volodymyr Zelensky riding a Trump horse in the streets of Kyiv. Imagine the hammer and the sickle waving in all government buildings in Ukraine. That's right, Ukrainians. Watch yourself tonight. Don't sleep tonight. Because Putin's coming, baby. And he's coming, with vengeance.
Guys, look who I brought with me.
No way.
He never died, James. He was poisoned by radiation and that gave him teleportation abilities and he was teleported to North Korea.
Yes, and we have a big problem. While Putin is here distracting the United States, Kim Jong Un is gonna blow up the world.
So that's why Putin is here.
I know, what can we do?
I think I know just what to do.
Hi, my name is... Wait, were you just playing Gangster's Paradise? Mr. Putin, you should never team up with Kim Jong Un. He will screw every last one of us over. He is building a bomb that is going to kill millions of people. You have to stop supplying him. Donald Trump is not president anymore. He's a businessman. Wait. He's right here.
Yeah, this is Donald Trump.
Why am I getting reports from our spy saying that there is a Russian sub with intelligence plans to attack us?
I'm sorry, dear sister Yo Jong, I didn't see any of this coming.
Well then you are just lazy. Now march your ass to the office and stop this problem, and don't you leave until it's solved.
Okay, I will.
Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, ha 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 ha, soon the world will belong to me.
Kim, is everything alright?
It's my sister Yo Jong, she just wants power and can't learn to communicate.
Why don't you just kick her out?
You're right, I should kick her out. I'll show her that I'm Kim Jong Un, the greatest dictator ever.
There you go, man.
Hey, why are we doing this again?
Because it's fun. Now stop complaining.
How the is sneaking on board of ships full of hostages fun? Do you know how many laws we just broke?
Hey, we made it to North Korea.
Hey dude, we finally caught up to you.
Hey, this crap hole country sucks, and it's all that fat man Kim's fault.
Just look at those people over there.
It's okay, baby, I'll get you some food soon, but there's not much in store.
Here, sir, here is some food for you and your baby.
Thank you so much, son, you have no idea how much this means to me.
You're welcome.
Yo Jong, I need to talk to you.
Hey fatty, get out of my way, I'm playing GTA.
Whoa, did you just crash into Tinsel Towers with that helicopter? But that's besides the point. Listen, I am kicking you out of my palace, and I am going to use the bombs we hid to take over the world myself, not with you.
What? No, you can't do that.
I'm sorry, but I have to be strong.
Please, Kim, give me another chance. I have to take over the world so I can marry Dennis Rodman.
You don't even respect me, let alone dating an NBA player.
Just hear me out for a second. I'm hard on you sometimes because I want to push you to be the best leader you can be, but perhaps maybe I have been a bit too harsh on you. So how about if you give me another chance, I will buy you a truckload of Twinkies for you and Dennis Rodman to jump into and eat.
What if you remain a mean ice in the back of the shirt, butthead?
Oh, come on, Kim, don't be so dumb so Pope Francis won't have crap on me.
Well, if you really mean it, then yes, I will give you another chance. Now let's go. The time for us to conquer the world starts soon.
Damn it. Well, my life just sucks.
Hello? Steven, oh hey dude, how's the spine coming along?
They're coming?
Right now?
Oh my god, alright dude, let's get the hell out of here. I'm not getting involved in this one.
Dude, what the hell is that?
My time has come. As soon as these rockets go off, you will see a new world order with me in charge.
You all are really dead now.
Wait, who the hell is this?
My sister, Yojong, and she is going to help me take over the world. So you better start saying your prayers, buddy. This is how much longer you have to be alive.
Oh, good job, Putin. Thanks a lot.
I was just trying to make the world a better place for socialists.
Yeah, and you brought enough stupidity to allow this to happen. Now, everyone bow down to me. Ba-ba-ra-ha, bend over and bow to me. Yeah.
Yojong, I'm the Stalinist communist leader, not you.
Oh, just relax, you're better off watching.
Kim, you need to do something.
I can't.
Oh yes you can, because there is something that you have that she doesn't have. You have balls.
What the f-?
I'm serious, look at you dude, look what you've become.
But kid, she said
blah 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 blah. I don't give a crap what she said, all I know is if you're seriously going to let some 25-year-old girl who probably just graduated from some liberal Massachusetts college tell you what to do when you are in charge of a world power with nuclear weapons and the second largest military in the world, then you, my friend, have lost masculinism's respect. Whatever happened to the old Kim, the one that wasn't afraid to threaten other countries? The one who had balls that weighed like 1,000 pounds.
Ha 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 ha, the new world is inevitable.
If you do not stand up to Kim Yo-jong, then you have made a distinction if you are going to be in charge forever, or she is. Either you're in total control, or Yo-jong is. Do the right thing, Mr. Kim.
Kim Il-sung is watching you, Kim.
Do the right thing.
Damn it! Stupid.
Oh please, let me.
Stupid.
That's what you get for trying to blow up the world and abusing Kim Jong Un.